Thank you. Desk fan. few hours. I can hear them clawing at the door. I locked myself in the storage closet, but I don't think the door opens from the inside. It's okay. Everything is okay.
The Overseer's Log, Morgantown. I used to love coming here on weekends, taking flight lessons. Now it feels like I've walked into a nightmare. Those scorched things are everywhere. I kept quiet. They didn't see me. I managed to observe them for a bit. Whatever this disease is, it seems to completely take over its host. The ones that used to be human, eventually they go rigid. Some kind of stasis. And if they stay like that for too long, they sort of burn up from the inside out. Vesuvius in reverse. I wondered what could possibly cause all this. And then I got my answer. It swooped down from the sky, screeching, breathing, infecting everything. I don't know how to fight this. But we need to consider all our options. Even the nukes. We find the source of this scorched plague and wipe it from the map before it can leave Appalachia. But first things first, we can't let the disease spread to us. Looks like the responders were developing some kind of inoculation. I'm going to pick up their work. You should too. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Sore back, sore feet, sore everything. This old body's had just about enough.
with your ship. This unit is not authorized to make